Tiger Shark versus Hammerhead Shark by Oliver. Who would win? Hammerhead Shark versus Tiger Shark by Oliver. If you like Who Would Win books, then you will like this book. Did you know that sharks have been around a very long time? Megalodons were in the prehistoric age. That means sharks are really old. Also, shark skin feels like sandpaper. Wow! Did you know that scientists count a shark's age by counting the rings on their vertebrae? The scientific name of a hammerhead shark is Sphyrna macaron. Sharks have a lot of adaptations. Shark adaptations. Sharks swim smoothly with their fins. Also, hammerhead sharks can swim up to 25 miles per hour. Tiger sharks can swim 2 miles per hour. That's crazy. Tiger sharks are super slow. I hope you learned a lot of facts from this paragraph. Did you know sharks have no bones? A lot of sharks have good eyesight. Hammerhead shark teeth usually range between 1/4 to 3/4. I hope you enjoyed all these body adaptations. Did you know that sharks swim with packs in the daytime, but they hunt by themselves at night? So I'm not swimming in the ocean at night. Did you know that some sharks have several rows of teeth? That means if there's a tooth fairy for sharks, then they would get a lot of money. I would like to be a shark because they have special electroreceptor organs. Shark senses. Sharks can detect one drop of blood in a mile. The bizarre shape of hammerhead shark's head is better for vision. Sharks also have supercharged senses. I hope you learned a lot from this paragraph. Shark diet. A tiger shark's diet is pretty big. They eat fish, seals, birds, smaller squid, and turtles. This is a hammerhead shark diet, and it is very small. Other sharks, squid, octopus, and crustaceans. I hope your knowledge is gained from these shark diets. A tiger shark's bite force is about 400 pounds. Shark fears. Did you know sharks can die from boats? If sharks get under boats, they can die because the mortars from under the boat are really sharp. What do you think a shark's biggest fear is? If you guessed orcas, you are correct. If you meet a hammerhead shark in the ocean, you better scram because a hammerhead shark's bite is way more than you think. A hammerhead shark bite is about 547 pounds. Isn't that crazy? I would not want to meet hammerhead sharks in the ocean. Shark adaptations. Did you know that sharks swim with packs in the daytime, but they hunt by themselves at night? So I am not swimming in the ocean at night. Did you know that some sharks have several rows of teeth? That means if there's a tooth fairy for sharks, they would get a lot of money. I would like to be a shark because sharks have electroreceptor organs. Fun facts. Did you know that sharks don't always have the same teeth? Also, sharks don't sleep. That's crazy. This sounds crazy, but sharks can go in a trance. Sharks can also hear low-frequency sounds from more than a mile away. Different shark species reproduce in different ways. The tiger shark has tiger-like markings on a dark back with an off-white underbelly. Pups have spotted markings that grow together to form stripes that fade with maturity. It has a large, thick body with a blunt snout. The first dorsal fin is much longer than the second. The caudal fin is long and pointed. There is a dermal ridge along the back between two dorsal fins. Color, adult, gray-brown on top, off-white belly. Young shark, dark stripes on the back. These are a tiger shark stripes. Comparing tiger shark and a hammerhead shark. According to National Geographic, hammerhead sharks can swim at a speed of 25 miles per hour. They are known to be very agile creatures that are able to quickly turn and twist their bodies. Hammerhead sharks live in groups called schools. They usually consist of 10 to 20 animals. Tiger sharks are found worldwide in warm seas, tropical and subtropical. Tiger sharks swim at an average speed of 2.4 miles per hour, or 3.85 kilometers per hour. They can swim in fast bursts, but can only sustain these high speeds for a few seconds. The hammerhead shark's interior bite force was the same as well, 2,432 newtons. Whatever their sharpness and shape, these jaws and teeth constitute a potential threat to humans. Also considering that certain species, such as the tiger shark, may produce biting forces of up to 3,300 kilograms per square centimeter. The tiger shark is often found close to the coast, mainly in tropical and subtropical waters throughout the world. Its behavior is primarily nomadic, but it is guided by warmer currents and it stays closer to the equator throughout the colder months. The great hammerhead is the largest of 9 identified species of shark. It can grow up to 20 feet in length and weigh up to 1,000 pounds, although smaller sizes are more common. Description: the tiger shark commonly attains a length of 3.25 to 4.25 meters, or 10 feet 8 inches through 13 feet 11 inches, and weighs around 385 to 635 kilograms, or 849 to 1,400 pounds. It is dimorphic, with exceptionally large females reportedly measuring over 5 meters, 16 feet 5 inches, and the largest males 4 meters, 13 feet 1 inch. This is the biggest tiger shark ever caught. Who will win? Hammerhead shark versus tiger shark. A hammerhead shark swims by and doesn't want to get into a fight, but a tiger shark is looking for some food. The tiger shark feels threatened for some reason. The tiger shark charges the hammerhead shark and wants to bite it. The hammerhead shark uses its good swimming adaptations to maneuver around the tiger shark. The tiger shark's very angry now. He charges and bites the hammerhead shark's fin. The hammerhead shark's bleeding now, and the hammerhead shark goes home. The next day, the hammerhead shark wants revenge. It fully heals and is ready to fight again. The hammerhead shark sees the tiger shark. It heads and bites the tiger shark. The tiger shark is hurting really bad, and then the hammerhead shark bites it again. The tiger shark rushes home now. It's midnight, and the hammerhead shark goes to the tiger shark's home and bites the tiger shark to death. Will the tiger shark win next time? Map of where a tiger shark lives. Map of where hammerhead sharks live. I hope you like this book because I took my precious time on it. I wanted to do these animals because I thought it would be a good matchup, and I think it was. How about if I did Great White Shark versus an Orca? I think the orca would win.